And when I hear Governor Romney say he's a big coal guy, and keep in mind, when you were governor of Massachusetts, you stood in front of a coal plant and pointed at it and said, this plant kills, and took great pride in shutting it down. And now suddenly you're a big champion of coal. So what I've tried to do is be consistent with respect.